Hi, my name is Clemens.
And I'm Jürgen. Today we want to show you how to mount a radar device on a tank and how to aim it.
And how easy it is with Vega.
When we talk about microwaves, we can compare the reflection like the reflection of a rubber ball. With a flat surface, you always get a reflection direct back to the receiver. So a sensor always has to be mounted vertical when we talk about liquid applications.
If we talk about bulk solid applications, we have a structured surface. So a microwave is reflected in all directions. We get a diffuse reflection, and therefore it doesn't matter how the sensor is aimed to the product surface, the sensor is always getting a reflection.
To get the best measuring results, the sensor should not be mounted direct in the center of the silo. The best position is a distance between 200 and 500 millimeter from the wall of the silo. To get the complete volume, the sensor has to be aimed to the center of the outlet. Therefore, we can aim the sensor and get the best position in this case.
For this reason, the VegaPulse 69 has a swiveling flange. With 6 screws, you can unlock the sensor, and the whole antenna is in a ball, so you can turn the sensor in all directions. So it's very easy to aim the sensor perfect for your silo.
It's very easy to measure the angle in the drawing. Another possibility is to find out the angle if you calculate the distance between the center and the mounting position and the height, and you can use the Tangens function to calculate the angle. So let's have a look how it looks in practice.
Behind us, you see several bulk solid silos, and in one of these silos, we're going to install the VegaPulse 69.
In practical applications, the adjustment with the mechanical tools is really not easy.
Therefore, we had a better idea. We developed an app for the smartphone to make this adjustment very easy. In the Vega Tools app, you find the alignment aid. With this alignment aid, you can make very easy the adjustment. You need the height of the silo. In our case, it's about 6 meters. And then you need a distance from the sensor position to the outlet of the silo. In our case, 1.25 meters. With this information, the app is calculating an angle. You see it here. And then you can just press accept angle, and then you're in the alignment aid. Now you have to look that the arrow is pointing to the middle of the silo, and then you can align the sensor until it is in the goal and it's getting green, and this is the perfect setting for the sensor. So fix the screws and the sensor is adjusted.
By the way, if you don't have a drawing, you can use the camera function of your smartphone to adjust the sensor. So just put the sensor in front of the flange, position it to the center, store the angle, and then mount the sensor, aim the flange, fix it, and everything is done.
With the Vega Tools app, you can not only make the alignment of the sensor via Bluetooth, you can also make the commissioning and the setup.
The VegaPulse 69 is the perfect sensor for all kinds of bulk solid applications. With the Vega Tools app, it's possible to make the adjustment in a very easy and simple way. And so it's easy to adjust the sensor on all kinds of mechanical dimensions of the silo.
Easy installation and easy commissioning with Vega.